Hi, I'm Aisha. You are watching Educational Hub. The dissertation acknowledgement section is where you thank those who have helped and supported you during the research and writing process. In the acknowledgements, you can use a more informal style than is usually permitted in academic writing. This is not part of the academic work itself. It is your chance to write something more personal. For that reason, you may use first-person pronouns in this section. The dissertation acknowledgments appear directly after the title page and before the abstract, and should usually be no longer than one page.
Generally, there are two categories of acknowledgments, professional and personal.
It is wise to place the professional acknowledgments first. Though there is no set rule, the standard order is to move from most formal to least.
Usually, you should only mention those who directly supported you during your dissertation. In professional acknowledgments includes funders, supervisors, other academics, colleagues, family and friends. Professional acknowledgments, it is important not to overlook anybody, particularly those in the professional sphere, who may have helped you along the way. You should mention the members of academia and funders who contributed to your research. This might include funding bodies, supervisors, professors, laboratory assistants, librarians, colleagues, editors, proofreaders, classmates, research participants. Be sure to use full names with titles. If several members of a group or organization assisted you, mention the collective name only.
Even if you feel your supervisor did not contribute greatly to the final product, you must acknowledge them, if only for a very brief thank you. If you do not include your supervisor, it may be seen as a snub. Personal acknowledgments, there is no need to mention every member of your family or friend group. However, if someone was particularly inspiring or supportive, you may wish to mention them specifically. You can use the following examples of common sentences in acknowledgments to get started. I would like to thank my supervisor for his guidance through each stage of the process. I would like to thank my research partner, was instrumental in defining the path of my research. For this, I am extremely grateful.
If you are stuck, try searching dissertation acknowledgments and the name of your educational institution. This can help you gain more understanding of what other students at your university have written.
Thank you for watching. I hope you can easily understand that how to write acknowledgement section in research paper. Like, share and subscribe my channel for more informative videos about research.